Hey everyone, in this video we're going to be talking about how to install and update PIP in Windows 11. Briefly, PIP is a package manager in Python, meaning it allows us to download packages of code that others have made that are not a part of the standard Python library, and we can easily incorporate and use those libraries within our own code. PIP is actually a part of the standard Python library, therefore you should already have it installed when you download Python. However, in this video, I will walk you through how to ensure it's installed and update to the latest version of PIP. Okay, so firstly, let's validate that you have Python installed. To do this, let's open up our command prompt through a Windows search feature. Now that we have the command prompt open, let's type pi space dash 3.11 space dash dash version. And we are told that we have Python 3.11.1 installed correctly. If you do not see Python 3.11 here, click on the video in the top right-hand corner of your screen now, or in the link in the video description down below to install Python 3.11. To check if you have PIP installed correctly with your Python 3.11 download, let's type into our command prompt pi space dash 311 space dash m pip install pip. And we will either be told that we already have the latest version of PIP, like so, or a download will begin that looks something like this. Now that you have validated that the latest version of PIP is installed, you can begin downloading packages to your Python projects. I hope that this video helped you install and update PIP to the latest version on Windows 11. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, and consider checking out our YouTube memberships by clicking that join button down below. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.